Morning viewers, welcome to News Basket. Here are some main headlines. 8 more persons, including 7 policemen, tested positive for COVID-19 in Varanasi, increasing total number to 34. No relaxation in lockdown is allowed in Varanasi. 157 new cases of COVID-19 were detected in UP, increasing total number to 1,778. An 11-year-old boy tested positive for COVID-19 in Azamgarh district. Muslim clerics in Varanasi donated rupees 1 lakh to UP COVID fund. Two militants were killed in an encounter in Pulwama district of Jammu and Kashmir. Congress President Sonia Gandhi has written to Prime Minister seeking package for revival of MSMEs. Actor Vidya Balan has decided to donate 1,000 PPE kits to the frontline healthcare staff. DA hike has been put on hold, affecting 16 lakh government staff and 12 lakh pensioners. Around 9.45 lakh persons are being monitored under IDSP. Thank you.